In this video, we will learn how to estimate the capacity of different containers. Why is so crowded here? Well, Gaggu Hippo and Appu Elephant are arm wrestling. Hooray! Appu Elephant has won. Upon being asked repeatedly by the audience, Appu told everyone that the secret of his strength is the pure milk from Golu Panda's dairy. No wonder everyone arrived at Golu's dairy carrying different containers the next morning. Everyone has brought different utensils. Chanda Squirrel has brought a bowl. Sher Khan has brought a bottle. Bunny Rabbit, a mug. Bhola Donkey got a pot. And Badbole Duck Uncle has brought a bucket. Golu was shocked to see such a crowd. Golu has a large tub full of milk. Golu first took Chanda's bowl from her. Then he dipped the bowl in the tub and filled it with milk. When Chanda asked how much money she had to pay for milk, Golu started thinking. Golu noticed that all people had different utensils. So, now, how will he find out how much milk he has given to whom? Golu was puzzled. At the same time, Appu was passing from there. Appu, seeing Golu sad, asked, "What happened, Golu? Your dairy is so crowded. Why are you so sad?" Golu shares the problem with him. Appu said to Golu, "It is very easy. Take a glass and dip it in your tub and pour it out in your customer's container. You can charge money based on how many glasses of milk fits into everyone's container." Golu was very happy with Appu's suggestion. He immediately went inside his dairy and brought one glass. He poured the milk from Chanda's bowl into the tub. Then dipped the glass in the tub and filled it first. Now Golu filled Chanda's bowl with his glass. Golu saw that Chanda's bowl was filled with half a glass of milk. He took money for half a glass of milk from Chanda. Next was Sher Khan's turn. Golu took Sher Khan's bottle. Once again, Golu first dipped his glass in a tub of milk and filled it completely. Now Golu started filling milk with his glass into Sher Khan's bottle. But Sher Khan's bottle is not full yet. Golu once again filled his glass with milk and poured it into Sher Khan's bottle. His bottle still needed more milk. Now, for the third time, Golu poured milk from his glass into Sher Khan's bottle. And this time, Sher Khan's bottle was completely filled. So, how many glasses of milk were used to fill Sher Khan's bottle completely? Yes, 3 glasses. Children, you can see here that Chanda's bowl was filled with half a glass of milk and Sher Khan's bottle was filled with 3 glasses of milk. But why did it happen? Because different containers can be filled with different amounts of milk. In other words, Chanda's bowl capacity is half a glass. And Sher Khan's bottle has a capacity of 3 glasses. Shown here are the containers of the remaining people. Can you guess how many glasses of milk will be needed to fill these containers? Well done, children. Your answer is absolutely correct. The mug will be filled with less than 1 glass. The pot will need around 4 to 5 glasses. And the bucket will need about 15 to 20 glasses of milk. Golu filled milk in everyone's containers, and all the people happily returned to their homes. Children, in this video, we learned about how to estimate the capacity of different containers. In the next video, we will learn more about it with the help of some interesting examples. Thank you.